good form this season from the upper. A number of top 10 finishes, including a third place finish in the year 5-year-old Grand Prix in the UK just earlier this year.
Thank you.